to a developing story in Jackson. A pregnant 18-year-old was shot in the street this afternoon. It happened near the corner of Lakewood Drive and Woodburn Street. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey is live on that street with the very latest. Andrew?
Adriana, residents in this neighborhood tell me they went ducking for cover when they heard the gunshots ringing out in the middle of the street. Now, Jackson police say they're on the lookout for the men responsible for shooting a pregnant teen. Police tell me 18-year-old Darylyn White was walking with a friend up Lakewood Drive when she was offered a ride. When she started to get into that car, police say that's when a black Dodge Charger with tinted windows occupied by three men pulled up and started firing. JPD says White was struck twice in the arm and in the side. They say she was 13 weeks pregnant. Paramedics rushed her to UMC. That's where she's listed as stable right now. We're also told that her unborn child appears to be okay. Residents tell me this shooting was too close for comfort.
They really need to have police riding around here all the time because we hear multiple gunshots every day, all day.
This is kind of ridiculous around here. I mean, this is uncalled for. I mean, my kids, I'm scared for my kids to even go outside and play.
Now, police tell me that Charger was last seen flying up Lakewood. If you have any information on that black Charger or those men inside of it, Jackson police would like to give them a call tonight at Crime Stoppers, 601-355-TIPS.